Shalom, everyone. I just want to explain to everyone about the Queen of Heaven. The Queen of Heaven exists. That's the wife of Jesus Christ. In two different languages, in Arabic and in Hebrew. If you say Yeshua HaMashiach, that's saying Jesus and his wife, because HaMashiach, Ham A, she also known. So it's saying Ham A, that means me coming as Ham's descendant as Jesus. A Hama Shiach, she, and then also known. And then if you say Allahu Akbar, Allah means good in my language, and who, Akbar, also known, A-K-B-A-R, also known as the barren woman. So we know that the Queen of Heaven, Sarah Baudry, exists. Thank you.